has come too.
Ruins, man. A coisa, man. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Good. Now then, please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosocoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Ofiseme. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is of your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Nosokoma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes. Yes.
Έλεγε σε κατάσταση οπλαστική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Ότι αν τρέχει μεγάλο κύμα, πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε μια εγχείρηση. Το πιστεύω.
It's true, there are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however...
Thank you.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom. Yeah.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, you're in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, well, what you do? On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Let's take the stairs.
Hold up, let's fix this. Next time, use yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ.
Είστε good, okay? Τι
συμβαίνει? Δεν βλέπω
τίποτα. Μην μιλάει κανένας, θα μας σκοτώσουμε.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
You hear that?
What's going on out there?
Hey!
Thank you.
that injury.
Thank you. Shoot him! get him? We shook him off.
Under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw.
Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. Sound. Keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. Hiding on horseback allows you to stay out of sight even while on the move. It's effective for avoiding enemy guard posts and long-range reconnaissance patrols.
Marker placed.
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? See the village from there? Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
выполняем задание пешим ходом. Конец связи.
Shortly.
Anyone else? Anyone else? Of some kind in there. Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
intel file.
So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Marker placed.
Anyone else?
Yeah.
Marker placed. Arrived at Mother Base.
Boss, taking the scenic route? That's not the way to Wande. Check its location on your iDroid.
Yeah.
guard post. Watch yourself. Is no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on. Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. If you stand up and run around, you'll make it easier for them to spot you.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
On foot, use your horse.
Huh?
reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with the Russian interpreter skill. Understanding a language and being able to interpret from that language for somebody else are two different things. Juggling languages at a rapid-fire pace is more difficult than you might think. So, in other words, while I do speak Russian, don't expect me to do your interpreting.
Outpost captured.
Слышал, о чем говорила Сергей? женщина рядом на электростанции.
Нет, что за женщина?
Не знаем, что с ней. Говорят, что она голая.
Голая? Да нафиг.
Серьезно? Значит, что она не местная.
Слушай, если видишь ее, скажи мне.
Проблема. Исчезает так же быстро, как и появляется.
Что значит исчезает?
Никто не смог подойти к ней достаточно близко.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated. Marker placed.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
Not so heavy anymore, right?
Has arrived.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. tough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
Marker placed. Marker removed.
Miller in.
Give it a beat.
Confident the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.